But I'm set up for football. Let's do this. All right. We are recording now. Live on the break. Bad little football. Spectra is back. These four boxes. I won these for the division, guys. We have not seen a super fractor from this particular case. So I hope this one right here delivers the boom for all you guys. Here we go. Divisions. Let's mix them up. One spot left in the baseball mixer. That one is sitting right over there. It's ready to rock and roll as soon as we finish this break. Just one more spot to go. 3+1. We will randomize the divisions first. Here we go. Good luck, you guys. Boom. 1, 2, 3, and 4. NFC or some packaging problem. Yeah, the packaging. I heard that they weren't even, they weren't wrapped. They weren't saran wrapped. Like, they, somehow stuff got out of their facility without it being shrink wrapped. Terrible knuckleheads. NFC North to AFC North. NFC to AFC. All right, and we'll mix up everybody's names. 3+. Yeah, another one. I like it. Nice and quick. Good luck, guys. Thank you, Ryan, Mike, Brian, Aaron, Shannon, Cody, Joe, and Ben. Thank you, guys. Appreciate it. Yeah, I saw a familiar name in there from last night. Some familiar names from last night. Good to see you guys back in tonight. And good luck. I'm going to share in social media, too, that we're doing this break. I better get that done. I think the baseball did sell out, unless that was for a flawless. I think that was for the mixer. So after four clicks, there they are. Oh, Joe Dub got that NFC North, Ryan in the AFC South, Cody AFC West, Mike NFC West, Aaron AFC East, Brian NFC East, Shannon the NFC South, and Bottles hits the AFC North. All right, I'm gonna print this guy out. There went a flawless tiered teams. Thank you guys, awesome. I'm gonna be off for the week. Don't tell the wife I got something fun planned. She does not know about it. She hopefully is not. Yeah, she never watches. Kevin, the 30th is listed. I asked our wholesaler, though, and she said that Tops hasn't even picked up the product yet from them. So they may change that. That would be the earliest. The 30th would be sweet. That would be the earliest. Kevin, did you see that anywhere else? I saw that on Blowout, too. Ben says AFC North is for trade. If anybody wants to talk trade. Joe NFC North, Ryan AFC South, Cody AFC West, Mike NFC West, Aaron AFC East, Brian NFC East, Shannon NFC South, AFC North to Ben. Any trades that get done, you guys let me know. Michael Wag just got in there. Michael, you were hot, man, on the last break. Jay Flanagan, thanks, Flynn Flan. He jumped on a flawless tiered team spot. So, again, the flawless tiered team spot. That is one of those breaks where you're getting guaranteed a good team in the top 15. You get two teams in a briefcase. We got a nice deal on that flawless case. That's about as good price as I think you'll find anywhere. Maybe the best price anywhere right now. All right, you guys, good luck. Spectra, you guys Joe Clendever, you guys, okay, I see some chatting, so feel free to talk a little more trade. So the baseball mixer did get sold out. Thank you, guys. I'm going to leave Maddox out there. Gregory. I got a couple more surprises for you guys. I picked up some other special encased cards that we will include in some future break. Joseph says he hates trading. Joseph knows about how trades can be incredibly good. And our friend, I think it was Brandon, wasn't it? Poor Brandon. Brandon the trading. No trades, right? Flawless. There are three encased cards and seven or more. A lot of those have actually delivered 11 and sometimes 12. So the number of hits varies, but a lot of times we saw 11. I think almost everything we opened had 11. All right, you guys ready? All right, the remedy is Spectra. Appreciate you guys all joining. Good luck. All right, game on, break on. Good luck, guys. All right, there's a familiar face. Cody Core in that AFC North. Bottles, 45 out of 199. Bo Jackson of the Raiders. And what is this tape over top of the patch? What's going on there? All right, AFC West. Cody, 17 out of 49. Two prime patches, Kenny Dixon. Bottles and cards, man, that ain't a bad start. 7 of 10 on the Kenny Dixon and Tyrod Taylor. In the AFC East for Aaron, that's 49 of 99. So all AFC in that first pack, that is. That changes quickly as Tyler the Pocket Rocket, Blue Thunderbolt. 14 out of 35, the NFC West, Mike. Indianapolis, T.Y. Hilton, Immense Materials. AFC South goes to Ryan, 31 of 60. Oh, we got a duel. When you know it, Bottles. That is too sweet. Boom. Boom. Corey Coleman and Tyler Boyd. The number one wide. Wasn't it Corey was number one receiver taken? I think the Browns had the top receiver. Wow. 3 out of 5. AFC North on fire. Hometown Browns mojo. You just can't stop it. Deshaun Robinson to 99. NFC North, Joda. Wow is right. Toby Gerhart for the Jaguars and the AFC South for Ryan. 172 out of 199. Pharaoh Cooper. NFC West, Mike. Ferro is yours. Two colors on the patch. Autograph number 12 of 60. Two NFC Souths. We got Jameis and Mike Evans. NFC South. Shannon, congrats. Six swatches, 63-99. And a Josh Norman. Josh Norman of the Redskins, 58 of 60. In the NFC East. Brian, congrats. That is nice, ain't it? Oh, what channel's the football game on tonight? Is it on national TV or is it an NFL Network deal? If it's on NFL Network, I don't get it, so I won't even look. But little tiny TV in the basement here. Hunter Henry in the AFC West. Cody, 67-199. Autographed jersey, Leonte Carr. Darrow for the Dolphins in the AFC East for Aaron, 8 of 99. Des Bryant, D'Angelo Hall, they're both in the NFC East. So Brian, that's you, man. Rivals, dual, 7 out of 35, nice. And Kirky Cousins, we hit the super fractor of that card last night, 3 of 60. In the NFC East, more Redskins, Nate Sudfeld. Nate Sudfeld, 49 out of 99 in the NFC East, going to Brian. Philip Dorsett, monumental memorabilia in the AFC South, goes to Ryan. Ryan, that's 99 out of 199. Dual relic, guess who's back? The Browns. Corey Coleman, hometown Browns, dual swatch, 14 of 199. And the Jets, Joe Namath. Joe Namath. Champagne bubbles. 39 out of 60. 39 out of 60. In the AFC East, going to Aaron. Autographed jersey. Doug Martin, a vested veteran in the NFC South. Shannon. Very nice. Congrats, Shannon. That one is numbered 58 of 75. There's the big swatch of the Mountaineer, the former Mountaineer, Kevin White. Jersey all wrinkled up. 51 of 99. Will Fuller, next era in the AFC South. Ryan, 42 out of 199. And on the back, AP for Joe Dub. Ah, Joe, that's cool, ain't it? 6 out of 25. You just got greened. Atomic neon slime. Le'Veon Bell. Orange. Boom! Oh my! Ben, you'll never want to trade the AFC North again. Le'Veon Bell, one of one. Lightning strike. Man, Ben, I'm not thinking that's going to be wise to put into a one touch. What do you think? The way it's cut weird. That is a one of one. I'm thinking I'll top load and team bag it, but man, I don't know. It might be okay. The two corners, if they're normal, we'll give it a shot in a one touch if you want me to. I'll try it out before we go off air here. LeSean McCoy, the Bills in the AFC East. Aaron, that one is numbered 32 out of 49. Oh, there's a nice Will Fuller. AFC South hitting a boom. Ryan, congrats. Three-color patch. That one's got to be low numbered. Yep, 10 of 10. 10 of 10. And Seth DeValve, 50 of 99. Seth DeValve. Rivals, AFC North. Holy cow. Andy Dalton, Joe Hayden. That's pretty cool. Joe Hayden not got any really wins in that rivalry, but, you know, 23 out of 25. They had some jerseys, so they might as well figure out a way to use them, right? Ben again, and here is a signatures card in redemption. Robert Brooks. I don't know, Tampa Bay? Not sure, Robert Brooks. Oh, Packers. Robert Brooks, card 15. I had no idea. Cody, you were going to tell me that was the Packers. Green Bay, Pack, Cody, and Joe Dub got me. Yeah. Bickers. Somebody help me with Robert Brooks. Veteran? I'm trying to picture. Can't do it. Jordan Cameron. These cards go to the team on the right. Because that's the logo on the card on the back there. 96 out of 99. AFC East. Going to Aaron Urlacher. 26 out of 99. The NFC North. And Cody Core. Jeez. Poor Joshua. These should be going to Joshua. I don't know what's going on. Ben, congrats. 134 to 199. On the back, another. All right. Jeremy Hill. Y'all know what division Jeremy Hill's in. Bottles, it's getting crazy. 003 out of 199. Here's a Paxton Lynch. AFC West. Cody on that one. Beautiful orange, 80 out of 199. And on the back, DeAndre Hopkins. Champagne parallel, 22 of 60. In the AFC South, going down there to Ryan. Oh, this is sweet. Joe Dub. Dan Hampton. Dubbersh. Hall of Famer, 45 of 50, eh? That's a nice card. Nice card. Great hit. Danny Hampton for the Bears. Amir Abdullah for the Lions. Sunday Spectacle. In the NFC North for Joe Dub. That one is numbered 151 out of 199. The G-Men. Sterling Shepard. Monumental memorabilia swatch piece. For Brian B. 61 of 99. And on the back, Warren Sapp. Warren Sapp for Shannon. 33 of 60. There is a Jakeem Grant in the green slime, 2 of 15. AFC East, Aaron. TY for the Colts. AFC South. Going back to Ryan, 103 of 199, an autograph on the card for the AFC West. Cody A. Rod Smith, I know that one. Rod Smith, illustrious legends. That is nice. Guys, thanks for the update. CBS, awesome. Yeah, the game's on CBS. So Rod Smith on the card, 3 of 49. And Sheldon Rankins, 98 out of 99 for the Saints in the NFC South. All right, guys, five more packs. NFC West. Mike. Dual prime patch. Synced swatches. Jared Goff and Todd Gurley. That one is really sweet. 8 of 25 synced swatches. The NFC West. Redemption card, bring it back and bring it forward. We have Jordan Howard. Radiant Rookie Patch Signatures, card 17. Jordan Howard, who is a Bursch. Jordan Howard, Bursch. After that, Monumental Memorabilia, T.J. Yeldon. In the AFC South for Ryan, 74 out of 99. And Marvin Harrison for the Colts. Base style in the AFC South going to Ryan, 16 out of 99. I'm going to get that one on there. Jordan Howard, the Indiana Hoosier. NFC North, Jordan Howard. Always remember that name. I start to say Hoosiers. I pulled his autograph card, and he's sitting right across from me. Sign guy. No, I will never start an eBay break early. Promise you, this is not the eBay break. In fact, our teams actually didn't even finish selling until just now. You're good, man. Never fear. eBay will never be early. Toby Gearhart for the Jags. 99 out of 199. AFC North. And guess alive, Jordan Howard. Joda, what's up with that? You got the baby blue. All the autograph patch. All right, that's a terrible thing. 21 out of 60. Couple of Jordan Howards. Going to Jodub. Saints. 158 out of 199. Why is there one backwards here? Jaguars. AFC South for Ryan. And a Marshall Faulk. 34 to 99. Boy, how many Colts are we going to have in here? Ryan, your AFC South. Woo! We got a green one. Amari Cooper. Cody A in the AFC West. Amari Cooper. 10 out of 15. There he is. There's a city to city Joey Montana. A great linebacker back in the day. One of the best linebackers. Cody, check that out, man. 6 of 25. It does go to the Chiefs. To the Chiefs it goes. Whoa! Mike! There's the number one pick. Jared Goff! Not cough. Boom! Mike in that NFC West has hit. 38 of 99. Rookie patch auto. Congrats, sweetness. And there's Sam Bradford, 11 of 60 for the NFC East. Brian B. Aspiring. Auto jersey. Paul Perkins for the G-Men. Brian, that is you, my man. Paul Perkins, aspiring, numbered 67 of 99. Don McCuskey. There he is. Donnie Football. He's back. Sign guy. Yeah, that's you. Sweet. Sign guy. Shan's in, NFC South. $99 out of $199 on that one. Marcus Mariota with a thread running wild, particularly wild on that one. Ryan, that's you, man. First one made bonus. 001 out of 199, and Michael Thomas. Oh, that is sweet. Scion guy, check that out. 5 out of 25. Mike Thomas, the wideout from Ohio State. Lina from Ohio State. Keenan Reynolds, Ravens. Been a while, hasn't it? Been. Keenan, 184 out of 199. Chris Moore, don't worry. AFC North is back in the last pack here. 172 out of 199 autograph. Tupers, Langford, and Kevin White. I like that one. Synced swatches for Joe Dubs. NFC North to 199, 196. And another Colt. Ryan, I think you hit all the Colt base cards. Probably pretty tough to do. 49 and 99 on that one. All right, guys. Thank you all so very much. I'm going to stop and save this as we've got a baseball mixer to jump right into. Appreciate you guys all joining. That was Divisions. I have only one more 4 boxes left for tonight in Spectra. If you guys really, really want to do it, stick around. We were thinking about adding some jerseys to it. At least I was. I don't know what would make sense on that for us now, if there's any more that we can buy, because this stuff's pretty popular right now, and it's probably jumped up in price quite a bit.